AIDS is a disease which is transmitted in three ways. 1. Unsafe sex. 2. Blood transfusion. And 3. Sharing syringes. What you are about to see is an animated version of the three transmission sequences in order. As you can see, the HIV ready to attach itself to the sperm, ready to attach itself to the egg, unknowing of the dangers lying in for the poor lady. Blood donations can also end lives as well as save them, because the person who donates them may have AIDS or HIV in their bloodstream, and so it gets injected into the other person's bloodstream. Sharing syringes that may contain drugs or other harmful substances, or good ones, could also transport it. But when it's been in another person's arm, that person may have AIDS, and the AIDS will stick to the needle. They will then go into the other person's arm and start attacking all the blood cells by attaching themselves to them and killing them. An awful circle. Is there a way of avoiding this madness? Yes! And now an animated version of battling HIV. Thank you.